session in court saw the postponement of the bail application once again. This follows after two additional suspects has been added to the roll. The four suspects will then appear in the Roodepoort Magistrates Court this coming Monday on 27 June. Mariska Kutzer, Krugersdorp News, Roodepoort Magistrates Court.